The next like 2-3 weeks, yeah. Right, Nicole?
Next upcoming weeks, next 3 weeks, you'll see a lot of homecoming pictures.
Yeah.
A lot of people, especially with the fashion going on. We were just talking about it. Just left Fashion Week last week. So there's tons of things that are going to be in trend, tons of things that people are going to see, and they're going to take pictures and put it on social media.
Yeah, exactly. So that's what we have Nicole Renee here for, just to tell us more about those homecoming looks, you know, because, I mean, you still want to be flashy, but it has to be school appropriate.
Yes.
So what are we looking at here?
All right, so our first model, what I like about this dress is she's small. So, you know, there are things out there that can be fitted and still look really nice. So you can actually pair it up with a cute necklace, do your clutch with that, and then you can also do like a shawl or a wrap or anything like that. So there's fun things that you can do and still look fashionable.
Right, and I love her, it's just like the statement piece necklace, but it's not
the
too much.
Statement pieces are very much in, and also layering your necklaces. That
there
was a
go.
Big trend in New York.
So there you go, and I just want to mention here also that I forgot to mention earlier, all of these looks are from Macy's and Castleton.
Yes, Macy's, Castleton, and we are actually going to have 15% off of cosmetics and fragrances, so a good fragrance to match with this would be Daisy. You know, Daisy Love, Daisy In Love, anything like that. And then also you can get your makeup and then get 30% off your dress.
So you can just go do it all, one-stop shop. Yes. Also, we were talking about earlier, get your homecoming dress now, because later on you're going to be paying a lot more. All right, show us this next look, because I love this
love
one too.
This. First of all, it has pockets. So that's
sold.
That's my favorite
thing.
It's sold to me. And what I like about this is, of course, the animal print is a big trend. Everything on here is going to be very nice, very suitable for whatever we have going on. Again, the pockets add a nice little flair, the shawl, the cute purse to go with it too.
Mm-hmm.
That's always something. And then also again with the statement necklace.
Okay.
So that is something that definitely will go from, you can actually pair that up with a big buckle dress or buckle belt with that too, and just mix and match that and just wear it a different way.
And you know, those shoes too. Yes. I mean, I love how it still matches just with that little pop of color, and it's wonderful. So you were talking about fragrance earlier with the other dress. I mean, is there a fragrance that you would maybe pair with this one?
Daisy has so many different ones. They just came out with 3 different ones this past summer. So you can actually go and see, you know, which ones actually suit what you're looking for.
See,
so anything like
awesome.
Sweet or daisy, you know, flowers would be really cute with any of these dresses.
Awesome. Okay, we got one more. This is so
sparkly.
Isn't this
pretty?
And I love
it. It's really, really pretty. So I like this one. Again, you can actually pair that with a nice belt if you wanted to make it a little more casual.
Mm-hmm.
You can throw on a denim jacket, but for homecoming, it gets a little bit cold, so you might want to either put on a jacket or a shawl with that. Again, with the bracelets, you can stack those bracelets. That was a big trend in New York, and also the handbag, the clutch. So that's a real big thing, because you can take those clutches and wear it with jeans. So these homecoming looks, what I like about them is you can wear them over and over and over again.
Right, and you can restyle them differently. I mean, that maroon dress or that neon pink dress,
I
mean, you can put jeans or something.
Yes.
You can always restyle it, so that is awesome. All right, Nicole Renee, lifestyle fashion expert, beauty expert also, personalized service. To book an appointment, we can connect you at fox59.com/links. Look at those beautiful ladies again. Jim, we'll send it over to you.
Looking good, ladies. We are at 9:14 and enjoying sunshine here. Another hot day here in the city.